everyone, I'm Michelle and welcome back to my channel. Today's meal prep day. And I'm gonna tell you right now that it's not gonna end well. It's really hot, almost 90 degrees, and I don't do well in heat. So I'm going to do a few things and then I'm just gonna prep a bunch of stuff to cook when I need to, because I think I'm gonna end up having to cook it outside instead of inside. I don't have air conditioning in my house and it's just boiling. So, but if I get it ready, at least I will have some of the work done. Plus, I have a whole bunch of garden stuff that needs to be done. I just don't have enough time to meal prep and do that. So, I'll show you what I get done today. And don't expect a closing goodbye, because I'm going to be nasty. So, let's get started, everybody. See you later. Bye.
Thank you. wasn't a traditional meal prep. I simply didn't get everything done like I expected to. Well, I didn't expect to get much done at all, but I'm going to show you what I did instead of just meal prep. I did 2
crock pots of tomato sauce, and I'm letting it cook down overnight, and then tomorrow I will either can it as pizza sauce or I'll just can it as tomato sauce. I haven't decided.
All right. I don't think I took any footage of this, but I made bagels. The Reese's, the Fox Reese's cupcakes, and I didn't finish the frosting yet. They were too warm, so I didn't get to finish it. I cut up the beans for the green bean casserole, squash for breakfast, and then I cut up the cabbage for the foil packs and the coleslaw. And then I dried the cilantro, 2 bags of cilantro, and 1 bag of basil. I also forgot about this. This is actually my dough to make my pitas for my gyro chicken. I was gonna make it today, but I just didn't have time. But the dough is ready. I'm just gonna cook it up and I'll have it maybe tomorrow.